I do write from quite a personal perspective, and lyrically there are a lot of things that are unique only to my own experience. But listening to other people's songs, I also have realized that this, like, even though that they throw in references that I don't understand, it does contribute to the poignancy of the song. So yeah, I hope to effectively convey that in the EP and the songs in there. If you can tell me how it goes, yeah, I will learn. I'm keeping a record on the snow to wait and see. I guess it started when I watched too much American Idol and decided to join my secondary school singing talent competition, and that was my first outside acknowledgement that wow, like, people think I can sing too, like, so oh yeah, I've never thought about it, but when I was 13 and I won that competition, I remember wanting to be a lot like Christina Aguilera, Aretha Franklin. These were the people after whom I modeled my voice. But I don't know, the way I sing right now, I think it came with the realization that there was something I wanted to do with this music, that it wasn't just proving to myself that I could sing or that I could write. I think this voice came with knowing that I wanted my music to be heard, and I wanted people to feel things through them, like the way I felt things through music. So I've molded it to serve that purpose, I guess. I do try to keep in mind that an industry is still made up of people. Yeah, so I guess that helps. Just knowing that at least we're all human, and there are some things universal across us, you know, despite the whole music industry sounding like a big machine on its own, which it probably might be, but yeah, well, I don't think I'm prepared. I guess that's the answer.